As we settle into the bright and beautiful days of summer, I'm filled with pride for all we shared and accomplished together this year. In so many ways, Smith is stronger and our world is better because of our good work. It takes all of us to keep Smith moving forward. This summer, I hope you will take some time for rest and renewal. In the words of the poet Paul Laurence Dunbar, enjoy the kiss of the wind, the touch of the air's soft hands, and the freedom of lakes and lands.